You see, the problem I see in the West, really, you have two problems now, and that's why you waste our time. You seem to have two problems. You seem to have some deficit in philosophy, but also deficit of information.
I mean, what we really are we really, very often we are presented as enemies. Is it so?
You see, the problem I see in the West, really, you have two problems now, and that's why you waste our time. Because there's nothing that we don't know. Either in Africa or in the world. So, but what I see on your side, you seem not to have enough information. You seem to have two problems. You seem to have some deficit in philosophy, but also deficit of information. So therefore, when it comes to now, the question is, are we enemies? For us, we don't see you as enemies. But somehow, you don't see that by involving yourselves in matters which you don't understand well, and which you shouldn't, even if you understood, these are not your matters, these are our matters, these are our internal affairs. Even if you had a good understanding, it would not be in order for you to involve yourself, apart from the fact that you may not even have the understanding. So really, that is the issue. It's not enemies, it is, I would call it misconduct. Misconduct, mishandling. Mishandling, which can lead to very serious consequences, like in the case of Congo. Case of Congo, up to now, it has never recovered. Here in Uganda, the phenomenon of Idi Amin was supported by, was actually promoted by some groups to take over power here. And then once he was in power, he was supported for some time. But for us, we opposed him from the word go. So again, there we had spent 8 years solving the problem of Idi Amin. So when those riots happened, they were attacking the security forces using pangas, using hammers, so some of them were shot. By 32 of them were shot in that process. It's clear that one. But then the other 22, these are the ones I need much more clarification. Then I will share it with you. There's nobody whom cannot be accounted for. They will account for him. So I thank you very much. We have had a very good discussion, and we are now discovering that we are not enemies. Certainly, we don't want to be the enemies of the Europeans, because many of them are our good friends, especially the ordinary people. Now, with the European Union, we don't have a joint supervisory body. Which one is that?
is called the Joint ACP EU Parliamentary Assembly. Representatives from parliaments from all over these countries come together and they meet regularly and they go through issues which affect their relationships. It's not a binding, but it's a supervisory, it's a monitoring mechanism. So there is something along those lines as well.
But it's not supervising sovereign units. It's not supervising sovereign units. So, why can, first of all, the European Parliament are the ones who met alone. They didn't have the ACP. It was not a joint, we are represented it.
The responsibility of the European Union Parliament, as well as this joint assembly, it is mentioned in the treaty as well. Saying you have to monitor, you have the responsibility to look into this, and they do it.
To supervise Uganda?
No, to look, to compare what we have agreed with the, with what is actually happening. They say, you know, we agreed to respect these human rights. We agreed to work with civil society. We agreed, and then say, I don't think this is actually happening. And then they bring those issues to our attention. That is what they do.